the thyroid is econormal. There is a deeply hypoechoic lesion which is located below and dorsolateral to the left lobe. Because of the localization of the lesion, the image quality is not good, therefore we change the settings to better penetration. Thereafter, the presentation has improved. The mass seems to be a dominantly hypoechoic, heterogeneous lesion.